your PC starts to crash or slow down and take too much time to open. It's very likely that's because C drive is already full, so all you have to do, press Windows R. Type the three commands that's on your screen. In each one, select all the files and press Shift Delete to permanently delete them. Finally, I guarantee your PC will open 10 times faster.